Hey, how's it going? It's me under the mask. So, I get a lot of comments on my channel about like things like, I wish I could fly like that. How do you do that maneuver? Whatever. Well, I gotta tell you, it wasn't always like that. I sucked for a long time at FPV, and I just pursued it and followed through. And back in the day when I started out flying 2014, 2015, I was just flying like little plastic toy drones around. It wasn't until like the very beginning of 2016 that I bought my first FPV drone. And I actually couldn't afford goggles at the time, so I actually flew it line of sight for a little while before I finally got those big old head play goggles, because that's all I could afford at the time, because I was starting my business, had no money. Some of you guys probably I don't even know if they make those head plays anymore. Some of you guys might not even know what they are. But anyway, that was back in the day. So I had thought about putting together a like progression video of all the years and stuff that I went through, but I started looking at all the million miles of footage that I have of that, and it was just, I got a little overwhelmed, because I like to keep my videos simple and raw and shoot from the hip and not over edited and whatever. So what I decided to do to be like inspiring, because that's all I really want to do, is inspire people to get out and do this stuff and do something different, whatever it may be. I'm gonna put little clips like was at the beginning of this video, at the beginning of some of my flight videos going forward, so we can compare like then to now. So you'll see a little clip of some ancient flying on some piece of crap or whatever, or something that I went through, and then the flying of the today. So I hope you guys like that format instead of doing like a whole video on it, because it was just too much to go through, and I got like miles and miles of footage that I can add on all kinds of videos. So stay tuned, and I hope you like it. Let me know in the comments what you think about doing that format, doing a little clip, so you can really compare the before and after.